Hello everyone, I hope all of you are fine and doing great. My name is Namkina Tara and today I will tell you guys about how to use Zoom application. So for that, first of all, we will download Zoom application and I will write here Zoom application. And when I will click here, this page will appear and I have to click this second line, download for Windows, as I'm using it on my laptop, and automatic downloading will be started. Now, as I have already downloaded this application, so I don't need to download it again. So I will click here and you can see this window will appear here. And I have basically logged in, and after logging in, you will see this window. And now you can see here new meeting, join meeting, schedule meeting, or screen share. Now, if you want to join a meeting, then you will have to click here and you will click here. You will see they are asking for a personal link name. So this link is basically sent by the host of the meeting to you, either through WhatsApp or through email. Now, if I check here in my Gmail account, yes, here you can see that a meeting link has been sent to me by Rabia Shuja. Now what I will do, I will simply copy this link here and I will paste it in my join meeting. Now I can turn off my video, audio, whatever I want. And now I will be joined in the meeting. Now here you can see that meeting has been started and basically nobody is in the meeting because it was an old link that I have clicked. But now here you can see the basic things that I want you guys to know. These are the reactions. These are thumbs up and virtual claps that you can send and it will be appear on the left corner of your screen. And now from here you can record your video, and I don't need to record it right now. And also you can do the screen sharing if you want to. It is disabled right now because there is nobody else connected with me. And from here you can start your chat here. And if you want to talk to everyone, you will click on everyone. And if you want to talk separately with someone, you will just, here will be a list of people visible to you and you can click on with whomever you want to talk. And here are the participants that will be visible to you. Now here is just me right now. And other than that, you can start your video from here and you can start your audio from here. Join with computer audio. So these are the features that are available in Zoom meeting. And other than that, here you can see that you can click on any of the link. You can set go faster, slow, and one of the most important icon, that is raise of hand. Like whenever you are in a meeting or you are having a class, at that time, if you want to ask something, you do not need to turn on your mic and just interrupt in between a meeting. You can just click simply on this raise of hand and then it will be visible on the screen that you want to ask something and then other person can ask from you. So this was a very simple method of using Zoom application. And there's one feature that is not visible here, that is breakout room. And it is just visible down here and it is visible like a window. And if you click here, you can create a breakout rooms in which different participants are added in different room. So that is all for now. And I hope it will be helpful. If you want to ask anything, just ask down below the comment. Take care of yourself and happy learning.